treat my a-hole like a groupie. Black check it all just like nudie. Camera sweater look like coochie. Niggas pussy call him coochie. Richie me, I'm at Richie like I'm Odell. And they ain't breaking down shit, can't get it wholesale. Hola, he got bars like a old jail. Shred a nigga like old Mel. Hole in his face like a ski man. Heard a nigga got try to run hurt. Headshot, call it Scully. Two cups, so you know that it's muddy. Glenwood, you should stand at the buddies. Hot block, so you know it get ugly. That Tonka like a monster. Cross off in my engine. Kick back on my glizzy. My first hot box was a Civic. Only drive it at night, cause the window wasn't tinted. I got the key to it. Told my grandma it's around them. We finna slide now. Pop out. Pop up on your block. Like a jack in the box. Pop up on my op. He called 12, pop up with the car. I was down the road with a sock and a lock. Locked down on the phone with a thot. On the sound flow, ripping zones.
Whoa, now rise the grind and go get it. I am Mike Mann, representing MBMG, and this is Rapper Weed TV. Before we go any further, man, I need y'all to do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. Well, yeah, to go ahead and push that notification bell so you get locked in when we drop new content. Hey, man, been slow going, the episodes have been working, man, changed my hours and shit, so, you know, my post been slow going because shit, I be tired and smoke the fuck out when I get off. I don't even feel like recording shit. Like the last 2 days I made posts, I mean, I created content, but shit, I was so goddamn high I didn't want to post that shit. But you know, we're gonna bring you this shit today as it's being announced that it's being announced that Atlanta artist Ola Runt and Fugiano unsigned to 1017. As those who don't know, that's Gucci Mane's label. And, you know, they've been, you know, bubbling for a minute. Fugiano got that track Molly. I dig that shit. And Ola Runt, he got what's that trick he got? Like, oh, that Osborne flow. I like to beat on that motherfucker, but yeah. Them boys doing numbers, man. This goes to show you, man. They got eyes on you, man. Even when you don't think. You gotta just got to put them numbers up, man. That's a lesson to all the small artists. All the artists that's trying to do this, man. You got to be constantly out there doing this shit. You have to promote. You have to be creating good content. One, I mean, the beats got to be on point. Your flow got to be on point. Your delivery, your mix, all that shit got to be on point. And then on top of that, you gotta get out there actually marketing yourself, man. A lot of these artists, they just think they create music and shit and don't get out there and do that. See, me, when I was on the scene, that was one of my downfalls. So I'm telling you. But when I started doing it, I seen results. So I'm telling you, I know for a fact. When you out there promoting your shit heavy, you spending money on shit to promote you, market you, that's when you start seeing results, man. But you gotta be out there creating good shit, man. But the terms of the agreement for Ola Runt and Fugiano haven't been discussed or dropped yet, but we'll let you know if we find out. But man, he said, Gucci Mane said in a previous post on Twitter the other day that shit, the next artist that he signed getting a million something. You never know, it's probably somewhere up in there. I'd say half a million each. With some stipulations and guidelines and shit, but all that gonna come with guidelines. But man, congratulations to him, man. But yeah, this is a lesson to all the artists doing that shit, man. You gotta be promoting your shit, man. You gotta be marketing. Promoting and marketing on top of great content. That's how you gonna get that, man. It's that's how we got a lot of artists that's been around the Metroplex. They've been doing this shit for a minute, dropping videos all the time, getting numbers, because they creating good content. And they just don't know it. You know, you got eyes on you. You just got to keep doing what you're doing. But y'all let me know what you think in the comments. Who are some of your favorite up-and-coming artists that nobody, you don't think, plugged in on? Me, one artist that I'm fucking with heavy is Duke Deuce. He just signed with QC not too long ago. That's one of Offset's artists. So, yeah, the new wave, they coming with it, but you gotta create great content, man. So check out their videos. I'll put the links in the comments, in the description box. You can check them out yourself. But yeah, man, artists, keep doing what you're doing, man. You gotta promote and market with their great content. Like I said, I've been working, man. My fucking hours changed, so the episode's gonna be coming slowly but surely. So y'all hit that subscribe button, subscribe to the hottest thing smoking, man. Rapper Weed TV, oh shit, my shit, come on now. And if you be so inclined, punch that notification bell so you can get notified when we upload and stream new content, man. Yeah, man, I've been on it, man. Don't wanna, ain't been having time to research, see what's going on. Seems like news been kind of slow around here, but we'll get you plugged in with it. Rapper Weed TV, I am Mike Man, representing MBMG all day. Y'all be breezy, stay protected, man.